your scores from every year.
I just have to push the button.
Yeah.
Now
take care of your senior score!
They've forgotten to change out the batteries. Something I advertised in my fucking good. I grace the door.
You're very stealthy with that.
Let's try this again. It should say the year and my school.
Okay.
And sing a song after.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Listen up, y'all, cause this is it.
Guys, we are sending Chris out of the room for a minute while we gather some information that he cannot tell. Bye, Chris.
Bye, Chris.
Bill Murray. Bill Murray. Awesome. So can somebody grab Chris and tell him to come back in? When Chris comes back in, we will know who he is. He is that person that you just mentioned. He obviously does not know who it is because he was not in here when we got the name. Ladies and gentlemen at the press corps, thank you for being here. I now announce to you our celebrity guest. Take it away, sir.
Hi. My plane's leaving in a few minutes. We've got time for some questions. Yes, you and the tie.
Yes, entertainment tonight. What is your favorite movie?
The Care Bears. I just love their colors and how they all group together and make a rainbow. Yes.
Golf Digest, you've played all kinds of courses. What's been your favorite course?
The Country Club in West Africa. That's a really good one. They have sticks made of cello.
Yes, Broden Sweetly. Did he see his shadow or not?
Wow. It's a trick question. Because, I always thought it was a vampire and didn't have one. Oh, that's a reflection. Yes.
As Holiday Monthly happy month. What's your favorite Christmas carol?
Oh, that would be Old King Wenceslas. I don't know. It's the only one I know. It's a good one. I can never say the words. No one knows the actual words to it. So many questions. Yes, you.
Entertainment afternoon.
What's entertainment?
What about Bob?
Well, got a lot of hair. He's probably the first person I ever met when I came to this country. And he's a really good, he makes great eggs. Yeah.
Stephanie from Deja Vu and You. Do you ever feel like you're living the same day over and over and over again?
Yes, because I was answering these weird, strange questions from lots of people. My plane's about to leave. I'm going to hang out with my brother shortly. One final question.
Yes, you've met a lot of llamas in your years here on Earth. Which is your favorite llama?
I'm not really sure. I think you may have been mistaken. I double dropped an elephant one time, which is fun. So I'm going to get out of here now and go open up my other caddy shacks, because I'm Bill Murray. And while they're doing this scene, there must be one person constantly standing, two people over here speaking without paying attention to what I'm doing. At all times, there must be one person standing, one person sitting, and one person leaning. If at any time there's not one person doing each of these things, you guys must keep them straight. You gotta make them known. Keep them honest. Interrupt their scene if you have to. That's fun for me, because I'll be over here not in it. So, anytime someone changes position, they'll have to change positions accordingly. But we need to get a suggestion for this scene. So I would like from you guys, where's the first place that you would want to go when you get on vacation to a tropical island, besides the beach?
Tahiti.
Oh my god, we're here in Bora Bora. Let's go to Tahiti. Alright, so Tahiti, something in Tahiti. Let's get what kind of activities that are not beach related.
The bedroom.
The bedroom. Alright, good. 1, 2, 3. Awesome. Okay. So this scene will have something to do with bedrooms, something to do with Tahiti. Sit, stand, lean. Remember, if there's not always one person standing, sitting, and leaning, you must egg them, and they will it'll jar them out of their strange funk. Tahiti, bedrooms, sit, stand, lean. 3, 2, 1.
My goodness, Bill Murray's going to be here, and he's going to need to take a nap. If this room isn't clean by 2:30, we will have our heads.
Oh, no, this bed is so stiff as well.
Get up off the bed! Look, you messed it all up. Look at all the wrinkles in the sheets. Oh, my goodness.
I've always wanted to try the mini bar in one of these rooms.
Oh, are you serious?
Clarissa, quit drinking in this room, please.
I will quit drinking when I am good and ready to quit drinking.
I don't know why I hired you both.
I'm gonna mix you some coffee. Mix you.
No, you're spilling grinds all over the machine. Oh,
we're just not gonna
leave this off.
Oh, I'm such a head case. I hate these celebrity things.
I don't know what to do. We have 5 minutes.
Coffee's ready.
Mr. Murray, check it out.
I always wanted to try the room.
Please, hurry up. Yeah. Oh my
God. Who is super cozy? No thanks, Mr. Murray. I'm gonna put some Jack in it.
Clarissa, man. No, that is worth $8. Oh my God. You owe me $8.
I am freaking out.
Get up, get your socks and cigars!
No, I just spilled my coffee!
I'll clean it up down here!
Get a vacuum!
Oh my goodness!
A wet vac!
We have
a few sticky ones!
Yes, this is what I have to see. I never see some gleaming. I'm going.
Paul, darling,
you gonna make it?
No.
That was exhausting.
I don't know. So
I don't
know. Oh, the carpet feels good.
I'm feeling a little
I don't know that.
That was me. He was mean to me, and I don't want him to be mean anymore.
You are fired. You're no longer allowed. You have to go work in Bora Bora.
Okay.
We're still going to clean this bathroom.
And see!
Y'all have all seen this before. It's one of my favorites. I love doing this, and I get to do it this time. This is
a game called Change. In this game, these two actors are going to be doing the scene at any time. I can yell change, and they're going to have to change the last thing that they said, they did, the last sound that they made, the last dance movement that they danced, or something completely different. And I'm going to keep saying change until they do something that's actually entertaining, and then we'll go from there. What I need from you is, let's give them a, what's something that you would find in your closet?
Shoes. Shoes.
Shoes. Shoes. What kind of shoes?
Stilettos.
Boots.
Boots. All right. Boots. Boots. This is change. And Steve. This is change. We're going to do change about boots. This is Chris and Ty. 3, 2, and 1.
Father.
Yeah.
I brought the leather for you.
Thank you, my son.
The prince has ordered 14 pairs of doeskin boots.
Oh, man! I hope they're supposed to be really small shoes. You only brought me a little bit of doeskin.
Change.
You only brought me about an inch of leather.
Change.
Hey, you brought me way too much leather for any kind of shoes.
But father, you know, out in the forest, all the deer have been eating all the foliage.
Change.
They've been eating all of the grubs and insects that are there.
Change.
They've been eating each other, father. And they've been growing to giant-sized does. There's no more bucks. They're all female.
Oh my God.
Let's start slaying them all.
These are all the does in the prince's forest?
Yes!
Change.
No!
Change.
Maybe I can't. I couldn't find them. They hide really well.
Let's hope for our sakes we didn't kill all the does. Okay, well, we better start making these shoes.
Father, there's one more thing.
Yes.
The prince wants little tiny tinkly bells all along the sides.
Change.
The prince wants pink ribbons tied all the way around the outside.
Change.
He wants his toes to just pop out the front so they can wiggle when he's bored.
That's a brilliant idea. Okay, so all we'd have to do is just make regular shoes and then cut off the front.
Shh. All my boots complete yet?
Change entrance.
All my boots complete yet?
Change entrance.
No, goodness, I'll come back later.
Thank God you locked the door!
Oh my God, father, if the prince would have found out that the shoes haven't even been started yet!
We better start going on it!
Okay,
go! You grab that saw, because that's what we use to make shoes!
Father, thank you for allowing me the first time to cut right into these beautiful and pristine doe skin!
It's alright, I'll draw the pattern real quick!
Change.
I will, put ink in my mouth and spit the pattern on the shoes, the leather.
Oh,
it's the magic of our generations.
Father, you're amazing!
I know.
Change sound effect. Change sound effect. All three souls at once.
It's the perfect big pattern, Father.
Okay, now all we need to do is just sew them together.
Father, I don't think it's right that the prince wears the first beautiful doves of the forest.
It'll be okay, son. We need to worry about our own skins right now.
That would make the perfect boot, Father. Slay me instead.
Change.
I'll kill you instead.
Change.
We can kill the prince and have him wear his own skin boots.
Let's see.
First things first, son, really. Drops is letting the whole world feel it. And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down. The physics right. You want a bad bitch like this? I'm dropping low and pick it up just like this. Yeah. Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth a half a ticket on my wrist. On my wrist. Ain't no lips straight, never chase that. Never.
called letter substitution, because we need two letters from you. I need two letters, fairly common letters, that aren't vowels, J, Q, M. M, and I need any other one.
S.
S? Okay, here's how it's gonna go. Chris and I are gonna do a scene. However, anytime there's an S in what we're saying, it becomes an M. Okay, that's the only rule. Everything else goes. Every time there's an S in any word that we're saying, we need to change that to an M.